We recommend every 3 years. However, life changes may dictate that happens sooner. For example, if a spouse or beneficiary dies, we need to see you then. If your named fiduciary dies or resigns, we need to see you then. It's important to keep your plan current. A stale plan is sometimes worse than no plan at all.